If I tell someone what I do, they'll be like, if I give you 20,000 rands, can you make it a million by December? You know, and I'm like, if I could do that, why would I, you know, how would I be doing what I do? Why would I work every day? My name is Kanyisa Lukwe, and I'm a financial services professional. Joburg is the home for the Johannesburg Stock Exchange. And around the Johannesburg Stock Exchange, you have all the international banks. So it's actually the financial services center in South Africa. One of the best things I love about my job is the fact that every day is not the same. You're constantly learning. I can never say I've done everything or I've learned everything. So I think that's the beauty of it for me. You kind of have to be confident in a way in what you do and what you know, and also what you don't know. You have to be open-minded. You can't be rigid in your thinking.
Yeah,
it's been 2 years since my last cigarette. And then when a friend introduced me to heated tobacco, that was it for me. Then I decided to unsmoke. Looking back, I think the change was great for me personally. I don't think I'll ever go back.